We all knew he would do this.
That's Stephen Colbert fighting back tears on Thursday's Late Show. After President Donald Trump's press conference, where he alleged Joe Biden and the Democrats were stealing the 2020 presidential election.
If you count the legal votes, I easily win. If you count the illegal votes, they can try to steal the election from us.
For the record, there's no evidence the election was rigged or stolen, and no proof of illegal votes. The Late Show host filmed his show shortly after that speech, and it was clear from the jump he wanted to talk about it.
We're taping this just a little while after Donald Trump walked into the White House briefing room, actually, and tried to poison American democracy. That's why I'm not sitting down yet. I just don't feel like it yet. It's also why I'm dressed for a funeral, because Donald Trump tried really hard to kill something tonight.
The 56-year-old went on to say the president, quote, lied for 15 minutes.
Just nonsensical stuff about illegal vote dumps and corrupt election officials and secret Democratic counting cabals.
And when Colbert noted that Trump's response to a potential defeat was all too predictable, he got emotional.
We all knew he would do this. What I didn't know is that it would hurt so much. I didn't expect this to break my heart. For him to cast a dark shadow on our most sacred right from the briefing room in the White House, our house, not his, that is devastating.
Now the Emmy winner is calling on Republicans to take action.
Republicans have to speak up. All of them. Because for evil to succeed, all that is necessary is for good men to do nothing. So say something right now, Republicans, not later.
And just in case you still weren't clear how Colbert was feeling, he ended his monologue like this.
This is one I really wish I could swear. But I'll say this. We're not going to show you a second of what that sad, frightened fraud said tonight. Because it's poison and I like you. He can suck silence.
Colbert wasn't the only celeb to react to Trump's controversial speech. Alyssa Milano tweeted directly at the president asking, quote, "Hey, Donald Trump, question for you. If the Democrats fixed the election, why didn't they win the Senate and keep the seats on the House that they lost?" Chelsea Handler wrote, "This is what I imagine a live birth must be like." Bette Midler said the, quote, "reality star is freaking out in real time and it's thrilling to watch." While Patton Oswalt put it a little more bluntly, quote, "This desperate f***ing idiot."